Hey guys, it's Stef and Joe, and we are at Cedar Point reviewing the Raptor roller coaster.
All right, here comes the Raptor going on up. Roller coaster built in the 90s. It goes around 60 miles per hour or so. A couple of drops, a couple of turns.
Floorless coaster.
Nice steel smooth coaster, and there it goes. A lot of fun twists and turns. It's been a long time favorite. Cedar Point, located right at the front entrance. I think overall we would rate this probably an 8.